Holiday shopping season is now officially underway. We had thousands of shoppers heading out early this morning for Black Friday deals.
Yeah, our Samantha Johnson spent the morning in Greenwood catching up with some of the earliest shoppers.
Some of the best deals we've heard from shoppers so far today. $20 diamonds over at JCPenney and buy three, get three free here at Bath & Body Works. We've talked to so many shoppers who say this is more than just Black Friday.
Oh, it's just a great time. We just don't get to spend a lot of time together throughout the year, so it's a time we can spend with family and just have a lot of fun.
Yep, love getting together with family. We've been doing it for about 10 years, so yeah.
And we know this is a family affair all the way around. We talked to sisters Abby and Grace and their friend Logan, who were first in line at JCPenney when the doors opened at 5 a.m. The experienced shopper sharing some words of wisdom.
Don't push people.
And I'm happy to report no major lines this morning once those doors opened. In fact, the longest line we found was at Starbucks, shoppers choosing between good caffeine and good deals.
It's very close, but probably the good deals.
And in between all the gifts, even for the littlest ones on the list.
Oh, so cute.
More firsthand advice from shoppers.
I'd say, too, watch out for the store. You know, some stores, they don't give out good deals is another one. So if you want to be smart with your money, just see what stores are giving out good sales.
Now, we have seen plenty of signs today getting folks in the door, like this one here at JD this weekend only. And then around the corner here at Forever 21, they're advertising sales today only. But here's what you need to know. Experts say specifically when it comes to things like toys and sporting goods, some of those deals may extend well into December. So we've got a list of tips for you right now at WTHR.com.
All right. Thanks, Samantha.
Again, don't push people, right?
I love that. Great advice.
Exactly.